I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Manny Pacquiao just called out Conor McGregor. Oscar De La Hoya called out Conor McGregor. Would you like to fight Conor and knock him out?
Fight with Conor McGregor? For what? For why? He's not a boxer. You have another weight category. If I say now, yeah, of course I won't. It's not real me.
Now, I gotta ask you, what do you like about Egas Klimas?
He's the best manager.
Why? Why is he the best manager
because
in the world?
Because he's a very, very good man. He's a very good person.
Nice shoes.
He's a very good person.
And good style.
I can explain you more about his person, but I don't know English words.
Okay,
let me walk away and okay. Tell him, let him tell the truth now.
So the last question, your fight with Rigondeau is on free TV. I think it should be pay-per-view because it's the biggest fight right now.
You know,
it doesn't matter to you.
You forgot about, it's interesting just for people who knows boxing. It's not interesting for regular people who don't understand the boxing, who never follow boxing, you know. It's interesting just for fans.
All right, last thing. You had 4 coins on your wrist. Can you do it now if I give you 4 coins?
Now?
Yes.
Three? It was 3. It's very easy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh. You better do it first time now.
Check this out. The only fighter on the planet that could do
first
this.
First time, 2?
That's crazy.
First time.
That's crazy. Thank you so much. There you have it. Paca Rigonda. Feliz Rigonda, come on, it's back reporting. He will do the handstand later today, but I think he doesn't work out after he hits the bench. Is from the Ukraine, not from Russia. Yes, this is live.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.